Selfie.
One question. Little fella said you made an oath. You're not supposed to leave the planet.
Okay. I suppose I owe you an explanation. A long time ago, a thing happened. As a result of the thing, I made a promise. As a result of the promise, I have to stay on Earth. Guarding a vault.
What?
Well, you're not guarding the vault right now.
What vault?
I have a time machine. I can be back before we left.
What vault?
What if you get lost or stuck or something?
I thought about that.
And?
Well, it would be a worry, so best not to dwell on it. Look at this building.
Don't you remember this?
You know what I really like about
it? Well, this is something that's happened, but we don't really know much about it.
This building is made of pure, soaring optimism.
That's weird.
What name? Alien birds.
Bodies. Tiny robots. Working flocks there. Versatile, hard working. Good learning skills. The working bees of the third industrial revolution. Probably just checking us out for security.
These are robots. These are disappointing robots.
That's a very offensive remark, to make
personal marks
like that.
You
can't offend the machine.
Typical
wet brain
show.
Oh,
what's happened?
Grace
the heck? Ah, your voices came out in my ear. I mean, I know voices go into ears, but this is like...
We've been fitted with some kind of communication device that is using our own nervous system as hardware. We've just downloaded an upgrade for our ears.
I'll never leave my phone again. I'll never run out of battery again!
Oh my god.
Hang on, is there a new button
that's
like, where's
the battery? It's loose. There's probably an app for that.
So, where is everyone? Don't tell me we've come halfway across the universe and they've all gone out. Should have texted first or something.
The heck? Robot.
What's that? Dad.
He's a robot.
Well,
I suppose it means that you have to maintain eye contact with
me.